In Japan, you can buy mini sushi rolls at the store for less than a dollar. As delicious as it is, half the fun is opening the package it comes in. It's designed like this to prevent the seaweed from touching the rice and getting all soggy. Fun fact, although sushi rolls are quite popular in the US, I'd say most restaurants in Japan focus on the simple raw fish over rice. Which do you prefer?